And the Senate paid tribute this morning to former Senate President Jovito Salonga, who passed away last week at the age of 95. Past and present senators, as well as congressmen, attended the necrological service at the Senate Hall this morning. A Senate resolution was presented to Salonga's family, expressing their sympathy and honoring the former Senate President. Former Senator Rene Sagisak, a nephew of Salonga, managed to deliver his eulogy by asking for a special leave from the hospital.
We enter public life together, we live it together. And that was what he did in 1992. But I tried to continue to do what I can because, as I said, on September 16, 1991, borrowing from Ted Kennedy, nung matalo siya ni Jimmy Carter, my closing line was, "The work goes on. The cause endures, the hope still lives, and the dream." Uncle Jovi shall never die. It is on
Taft Avenue. Others who delivered eulogies were his former colleagues, Leticia Ramos-Shahani, Gerson Alvarez, Wigberto Tañada, and Senator Lauren Legarda. Salonga was lauded as an epitome of a servant leader, noting his contribution to the fight against martial law and his stand against the U.S. basis treaty.
As we enter the political season in our country, in a cynicism, corruption, transactional politics, and violence dictates the norms of our democracy, the best tribute we can pay in the Senate to Jovito Salonga's exemplary life on this occasion is to remember that one Filipino, through his God-given intellectual brilliance and strength of character, was able to succeed in politics, not through money and corruption, but through his faith in God, love of country and his fellow human beings, and service to the nation.